about it, Stone Cold Steve Austin is well on his way to being one of the greatest superstars in the history of sports entertainment. Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent. The quick kick. Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match? He saw that one coming.
Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
And Steve Austin is doing an excellent job dominating this match.
Spine buster! What a battle, what a great Royal Rumble. Who's gonna be the next superstar to enter this thing?
Looks like Dean Ambrose wants a piece of the action.
You know, I can't put my finger on it, but there's something not right about Dean Ambrose, Cole.
What an STL. Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
And Damian Sandow reverses it.
And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
Could we be on the verge of an elimination?
Entry number 5. Who's it gonna be?
Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already?
Looking to get an elimination.
That's it for Stone Cold.
You know, never in my wildest dreams did I expect to see Stone Cold get eliminated. One less superstar. So long, Dean Ambrose.
Trying to muscle him out over the top rope.
Who's next?
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
And King, here comes Mark Henry.
Oh, baby. Mark Henry is so in your face.
And that's an elimination for Sandow. He's on the apron. Can he force him to get both feet to touch the floor?
Backbreaker. Oh! Uh-oh. He's getting worked over there in the corner.
He's still in this one.
Oh, the elbow connects.
And the boot connects with the abdomen.
What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
Here comes another competitor.
What a kick that was. Oh!
You know, even when he was just starting out in WWE, Brock Lesnar was already a champion. He came straight off an incredible college career where he won the national heavyweight title. And just 2 years after that, he was lifting the WWE championship. Lesnar wasted no time making the leap from amateur freak to professional beast.
What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious, but we're not through. We have another entrance.
two-on-one strategy.
Oh, Lesnar isn't gonna like this.
Oh, Michael, Brock Lesnar's got a lot of years left in him yet.
Don't, and he's still in this.
Rob Van Dam with the offense.
Oh! Oh, that's devastating.
And he does it one more time.
Who's gonna enter next? Oh, wait, nice reversal.
R-Truth looking to shake it up here.
Yeah, R-Truth looks like he's all business here tonight.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. And he reversed it.
Good move there. Oh, that did it. Henry's in trouble.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Nice move.
He's still not through.
How slow he is to react right now.
And now it is show-off time.
He's fought out of it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Oh, look at this.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Oh, there goes Henry!
Rob Van Dam looking to capitalize.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense!
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Oh!
This might be big.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Hanging out again. And the double team. He's fought out of it.
Number 10 will be joining us momentarily. He's in a bad spot again.
Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match?
Are you kidding me? Look! What's going to happen now?
He was one step ahead on that one. And there's the reversal.
This is dangerous.
The winner of this guaranteed a title opportunity of their choosing at WrestleMania.
And he's still in this. And Lesnar now in trouble here.
He's fought out of it.
Uh-oh. He's in a very precarious spot down on the rope there.
He's still in this one.
That's it. Ooh. And he's still in this. Oh, my gosh. Brock Lesnar's been put away.
Trying to thin the herd. He's fought out of it. In the corner, fighting to stay in the ring. Fighting for survival.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
That's it. He's out.
Great move.
Oh, a reversal. Oh.
He's nearly out of this one.
Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
Sami Zayn sent packing.
Man, what a deflating defeat for Zayn.
He was able to reverse that.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
and now trying to shove and fight and hoist his opponent over the rope and out of the ring.
Oh my gosh!
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
Here comes another competitor!
Rob Van Dam denied.
That's a very unpopular elimination with this crowd here tonight.
I think I know who's going to be eliminated next.
Man, Triple H, what offense!
Man, Triple H, what offense!
What? No way! Big E's been eliminated! I can't believe it, Cole! Langston's gone!
Going for the elimination, trying to get one step closer to his dreams.
We're about to have another one.
And they pushed him.
The energetic arm truth is out.
And now Curtis Axel is nearing the ring.
You know, even the way he hits to the ring is arrogant. Uh-oh, he's in trouble.
And now teaming up to gain another elimination. He's still in this one.
Seth Rollins has momentum.
He's in a precarious position. Lucky number 13.
Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already?
And they pushed the Curtis Axels through here.
You know, I can't say I'm too bummed about that either.
What a rescue there! He's in big trouble!
Whoa, I didn't see that coming.
Well, that's because Seth Rollins is just so quick.
Oh, he's almost out right here. He might be done here. And he's still in this. Get ready! Another superstar's about to head out!
Here comes another one! How's this gonna affect the match?
Look at him clutch that rope with everything he's got!
What an offensive show by Cesaro!
Hey now! Oh, Cole, look at that! And that's how you hurt an opponent! Set for a ride.
Going for the elimination. Trying to get one step closer to it.
He's fought out of it. He's still in this one. He's in a precarious position. Here comes number 15.
Cody Rhodes is on his way to the ring.
Well, what's his agenda here tonight? That's the big question.
He's on the ropes in the corner. He could be done.
And he's still in this.
He might have dodged his last bullet. Cody Rhodes finding a path of destruction currently.
The damage is definitely... He's fought out of it.
Oh, wow.
He's nearly out of this one.
Look at that, Cole!
He does it again!
Oh, Triple H!
Seth Rollins is done, King.
Is there no justice in this world?
He's still not through.
I think it's safe to say that one of the most special moments of Cody's career was when he teamed with his brother Goldust and beat the Shield to become WWE Tag Team Champion. I don't think anyone, not even the Rhodes family, that
he's still in this one.
Cody's got it. Look at the corner, Michael. This doesn't bode well. Oh, mama!
And Cesaro sees the opening.
And he's still in this.
Setting him up. Oh, knee to the temple.
Cesaro's out of here.